Hello once again YouTube. So today I decided to play a game which I haven't played in a while. Also, you should notice that I have a better mic because I now have a Blue Snowball with a pop filter and an arm. So it's pretty hard and handy for recording, but I'm gonna play Republic at War. Now I haven't done a recording of this, at least I don't think so, on YouTube yet. Galactic Conquest. I'm gonna do it on easy because the last time I played on medium I just got wrecked. And we'll be playing as the Confederacy of Independent Systems, my favorite faction. Also, from what I remember, I should not try and upgrading my tech level from the beginning. Sorry about that, at the same time being busy with some Tomb Raider footage which I still need to render. Okay, what I did last time was sum up these bottom planets like Kamino, but these are still one of the strongest in the area because these are some high value planets right here which I don't want to have surrounding me. This will mostly, I don't think I actually need that, but yeah, sure. I'll wait until I can get a heavy factory. This planet I won't be making any credit on. I think I can do that on this one though.
Beginning construction.
This one I can also only build troops on. This one the same.
Beginning construction.
This only space station, but I can build a newer.
Beginning construction.
Gonna try put as much money as I can into mining facilities at the moment, just so that I have credit later on. I know some people probably think that's a stupid tactic.
Beginning construction. Building under construction. Building cancelled.
I think this gives more than this does, but then again I think this one gives more than this does. Whereas does this actually, never mind. This is another barrack, that thing. Sorry, I haven't played this game in a while, as I said before. Second thing I'll be focusing on is space defenses, especially around this area. Heavy factory. Research facility. This is also another area I seem to lose pretty quickly. Not surprised I can't build anything on castle since that's just a giant prison asteroid.
Beginning construction.
Okay, so that should be all, I think. Never mind. Forgot my Guido and Moon list. There's no reason to have two. Well, there might be, but I'm gonna go for
beginning construction.
Those first. And with my extra credits I'll be building some. Actually never mind, I can build more. Okay, let's just
construction complete. Construction complete.
Let's just wait the first round out so I can get everything built on.
Construction complete.
Normally you would also wanna is this a neutral planet or just can't see it? I don't wish to send an entire frigate over here. Let me just send one just to investigate. Actually, I think this is completely abandoned at the moment. Okay, let's build up. I don't want too many things on this one. Too many mining facilities, because it's not needed. Okay, that's good. I don't think there's any other neutral systems around, because the Republic pretty much takes them instantly. The Mall. But this one I can't see in, and normally this is controlled by Republic, so I'm not gonna bother. Vessels already. Let me see. Okay, so they might already have a base over there. And I, how do you even get to Ilum? Probably through Eton. I don't even know if you, that's how you pronounce it. Sorry if I fuck up the pronunciations. Also really need to enforce around here some gunboats. Well, they're not called gunboats, hammer pickets, but they're pretty much just anti-fighter things, so who gives a damn what they're actually called? Also, there's no reason to have the other force on these planets. Might as well send them over here. That means they've already updated their tech level, I believe. Also, really don't want to lose Mustafar. Providence. Oh yeah. Let's see. More bombers here. Okay, a slow beginning, sorry about that. I'm gonna build up my forces before attacking any of these plans, but that's one problem because they'll also be doing it. Also really need to be building up forces so that I can actually attack them. Also really wanna enforce these two planets. Sure, I'll just build up. Sorry about any lag, this will be most probably become unbearable now to edit these parts later on, because this game just gets so laggy. It's unbelievable. Oh hell yeah, we can build one of those. What were they called? Sabertooth destroyers.
Constructing unit. Constructing unit. Vehicle in production. Unit in production. Vehicle in production.
Just fighter spam. Also, I said I needed to be enforcing these planets. What am I not doing? Enforcing these planets. Because these are some of the planets that I lose first. Also really don't want to lose this one. Sure, why not? And these ones, Bastinans. Fandor I think is one of the first planets they normally attack, but I'm not 100% sure. Also need to balance this fleet out. Don't want to bring my Providence when I do go. Let's just leave a sizable fleet here. Actually, I already got one, so there's no need for that. Let's let's get one Sabertooth for the thing.
Location confirmed.
Go back to these.
In production. Unit in production. Unit in production.
Normally they also spam arc fighters, and whenever they do get a Venator, so really need to watch out for that as well.
Unit in production.
Some more ground troops for whenever they do attack. Okay, this one is almost done.
Construction complete.
Battleship here.
I wish I was one of the new G-series.
Let me firstly see, what is this space defense 3? 2? 2? I think Rafwana will be the first one I'll attack, even though it's high space defense. Will be the most difficult one to take out, but oh well. First just double some fighter force, hammer pickets. Just making sure I have enough fighters. I should have enough by now. I think so. Let's see how this goes. First battle. First off, let me pause and reinforce my other systems. Boy Pitsy is one of the ones I first lose. Normally, Castle's one I pretty easily lose. I normally make Rex's Prime my outpost, I don't know why. I just like scrap planets.
Unit in production. Training soldiers.
Okay, now we can continue.
Roger, roger. Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
Vehicle in production. Vehicle in production. Constructing unit. Tactical battle imminent.
I don't ever auto-resolve. There is a cheap tactic that you can easily win using auto-resolve. I don't remember how it goes, but I do remember that it's there. I once used to lost a goddamn big fleet because of it. Okay, let's see. Probably want to send out my fighters first. Yes, I know you can select them, but there is a button that you can also just select all fighters. I don't know what it is, so there will be a lot of micromanagement. Just first send out fighters. Actually, what was it? Yes, control 1 to make a fleet out of them, so I can select all my bigger ships. These will control be control 2. God damn it, control 2, I said.
Least expected. Armed and ready. Weapons charged.
We've got clones incoming.
One. Take out this thing's shield generator. The rest of you, where are the bombers? I'm pretty sure I brought some bombers, oh well, doesn't matter. I use some bombers. You take out its hangars. Wherever they are. Yeah, hangar.
Frequency open. Coordinates received.
Roger, roger. Yes. Yes, sir. Roger, roger.
just gonna move these over there so they can destroy some of those fighters. For the rest of these, can just go annoying the space station, I guess. I know I'm gonna lose a lot of fighters, but to be honest, it doesn't really bother me. I'm not sure if I'm gonna win this because they have a lot of acclimators. Just get down his shields, please. I know I should have brought more bombers. Probably just gonna lose.
Preparing for jump to high speed.
I'm under attack.
Your generator destroyed.
Don't destroy my goddamn engines, I swear to God. God damn it. I'll need to build some bombers, that was a stupid move. Wait, nothing? Okay, that was a bad move. Let's just build a shit ton of bombers. Quite a lot of lag while speeding up. I don't even know how long this video will be, probably quite long. Let's reinforce out here again. Just a shit ton of fighters everywhere. Good to see that.
Vehicle in production. Unit in production. Constructing unit. Vehicle in production. Unit in production. Constructing. Vehicle in production. Constructing unit. Construction complete.
Just some more bombers. Yes, you're being watched. I also forgot what is the planet is that I can actually build a malevolence on. Might be Mantween. Most definitely not Rexxus Prime. One of these planets, I do know that. Just no idea which one. Might as well be Boy Pit. Wait, what's this level station? No, most definitely not this one. This one. just wait until I can build a level 2 one. Just need to double our ground defenses so they don't actually... Do we even have a facility? No, we don't. Need to make sure we at least have a... Also really need to get Mentorine under defense, since this is probably where I built the Malevolence. Let's see, yeah, preparations for attack, great. Well, we're all probably almost ready to attack. Now you know what, fuck it. Screw those rebel scum. Republic, did I seriously just say rebel? Oh shit, they have a level 4. I should really take out their space station.
Construction complete.
The ground assault, but they haven't even defeated us in space yet.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, please don't say they're gonna send those AT-AT ships or ATTE ships, because those are invincible. Did they seriously send the Venators away? Well, level 4 space stations can spawn them anyway. Okay, let's get a couple fighters up to go there, and then select all our bombers because we need to destroy that space station. Easily be able to fuck up that dreadnought. Probably shouldn't go into cinematic view so early on in game, but oh well. Might just like enjoy the game for all its glory, hell yeah. Shields are down, okay. You focus hangers. Get destroyed right there.
Yes, sir.
These patrol ships are useless, so I'm not gonna bother bringing them with me.
Choose your reinforcements.
Well, I could bring in more bombers, but no.
Reinforcements canceled.
Just magnificent spam. See if we can't move this one away. I don't think we've actually lost that much. Where are you going? I said go over here. Ah, you idiot. I hate the navigation system in this game. Oh yeah. The faster we get him out of this part, the better. No, we didn't lose that much, like a lot of bombers, but... oh well. Okay, now we've blockaded that planet, just need to have a lot of ground troops.
Constructing unit.
Constructing unit. Oh yeah, this was our way I was also working on.
Constructing unit.
This is the one that has the research station, so let's send a Lucre Hulk and one of these over to there. Sorry about the crazy lag whenever I speed up. To be able to just have one giant. Where? Mandalore? Where's Mandalore again? Did I even reinforce that? No, I didn't. Fuck me. Of course they would go to the one planet I didn't reinforce. Wait, what? ground defenses as soon as I have credits again at Mandalore, because I'll most probably lose that space battle. Yep, most definitely gonna lose this battle. Let's just try and take out as much as we can. And try and make as much of these turrets work. don't think we've done too bad for... Never mind, I don't think we've destroyed any at all. We were so close though. Oh, we have, well, no dreadnoughts. Come on. Just give me my credits, there we go.
Unit in production. Training troops. Building under construction.
Actually, no, never mind. First need to get as much troops on the ground as possible.
Constructing unit.
Yeah, I know. Crown assault on Mandalore. Won a battle and we've lost two.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Approaching where? Mustafar.
Constructing unit. Unit in production. Vehicle in production.
They have Jedi. Okay. This will probably not go well. Let's just hope they don't send in a Jedi first.
I want to be upgraded to a G series. Have you seen the new droid?
We secured a build pad. Please,
I know you will not fail me.
Fuck off, Mandalorians.
Enemy forces approaching from point 6A.
Shut up, please. I don't. Droids are just much stronger than clones.
I wish I could switch on.
We secured a build pad.
Or at least in numbers they are. Three against five. Yeah, we're gonna lose this. But this will win. Yeah, this will most definitely win. Sucks that's the Jedi because he needs to die.
I'm ready for anything. I've got Jedi in my sights.
At least I hope he can die. Shit, too, seriously. I'm not even doing damage, like, what the fuck? Just try and get that zone as well. Oh, my eye itches like crazy. My eyes itching like crazy. I don't know where the base is. I think it's either here or here. Stay here, the rest will go on to the next zone. Let's just hope they don't have turbo lasers or something crazy.
Roger. We secure Aiden.
now, these are just stock buildings. Somewhere.
Unit destroyed.
Wait, what? This unit was destroyed?
Unit destroyed.
Roger, roger.
Are you even kidding me right now? I wish I had more goddamn troops.
Unit destroyed.
Roger, roger.
We secured Haven Pad. Reinforcements cancelled.
Roger, roger.
We lost Haven Pad.
Is there nothing here at all? Actually, no, never mind. You stay here. You two go over there.
Unit destroyed.
Roger, roger.
Unit destroyed.
Jesus Christ.
Choose your reinforcements.
I know that's a stupid ass reason to use a bombing run, but oh well. There's something shooting at us.
Destroyed.
Through a wall, apparently.
Unit destroyed.
Blast those clones! Roger, roger. Roger, roger. We have them out.
let's just prepare the main attack force, because I'm pretty sure their base is here. At least, is there a way? Yes, there is, to get over there. Actually, these are the huts from the locals. Might as well destroy those. Totally forgot about those. There we go. The goddamn credits for those build pads. Normally I always build on build pads, but gonna weaken their squads. Screw completely destroying them, just weaken them. Let's just leave one of two of them behind to be sure. Either because I don't like my points being taken away by the enemy. It might be here where their base is, I'm not sure yet. Yeah, it's already the other side, it's here. With your build pads. Normally I would like having build pads, because that makes games a whole lot easier to win, for sure. Luckily enough, these things go down pretty fast. Okay, so their base should be somewhere around here. let's just take, let the bombers take care of that thing. Apparently only the spider droids can attack it. Okay. Here we go. Seriously, two clones. Ah well, whatever. To be honest, I'm quite surprised they didn't. Where's this? Oh. Of course, while I was building all my ships. Unit. 50% would be nice to keep. Probably not gonna be able to keep these at bay. Let's at least build some turrets, since I now have the money to do that. Try and keep them off as long as I can. Send some of these useless frigates to the front. Oh, two, Jesus Christ, three, four, what the fuck? Try retreating, but it's of no use. Nope. Well, we're losing so far. Okay, they're gonna be in for quite a thing if they're gonna attack this. Seriously, Sulas, isn't that one of these two planets? Nope. Neither is it one of these. Why the hell Sulest? I have no idea where the hell Sulest is. shoelace. Here it is. Of course, it's another one of my least protected planets. There's no use in protecting that. Is my fleet still big enough to attack the next system? Yes, it is.
I'll get there.
Auto-resolve is bugged, I might as well not. They brought in quite a force, and I have nothing to protect the station with. Let's just see how long this lasts. Yes, because when I tell you to go here, you turn around. What the hell? They're just burying me with acclimators.
Our space station is under attack. We have been defeated.
No shite. Oh, and it was level 2, great. Are you fucking kidding?
Building cancelled. Building under construction.
25 goddamn acclimators. Like, what the hell is this even? I meant to stop recording a while ago, but oh well.
Reinforcements en route. Upgrade in progress.
We're ready.
I know you will not fail me.
Roger, roger. I'm putting you on report, Sergeant.
Reinforcements en route.
Cricket standing by. Yes. Going there now. Yes, sir. Heading there now.
Reinforcements en route.
I'm just gonna bunch up all my fighters and bombers into two different groups so I can actually do some damage with them. just gonna litter the whole field with bus droids. Why the hell not? Or just one group of bus droids. Will work as well. Pull back. Watch out for those Corvettes, they'll hurt you really bad. Select this gun on patrol flicker, there we go. Yeah. Where the hell's my profit on this guy? We might even be able to win this. Against 25 fucking Eclaators. Continue onward. Beautiful ship. I love this model. I like the Clone Wars model much more than that of the original trilogy of the Providence. let's see if we can't get it to... God damn it. Two fleet. So that was a pretty good battle. Well, yeah, I totally forgot about that. It will suck for them if we take over all these planets, and it'll be huge gain for us if we do take over this part. I'm first gonna work on the outer rim and then towards the inner core. Sorry for that micromanagement. Shit. Stay clear so that the bombers can come in. No, those are pretty much all gonna be dead in the time they do get there. Oh, at least they did something. This is where all our fighter goes.
Copy.
who also like those Magnificent models, although the bridge is quite glitchy. I guess that was an okay battle. Where did I need Surus? That's where I needed to build troops. Which means I also have to defend this planet some more. This is going really well so far. And this is easy. Like, what the actual hell? I wouldn't even want to imagine playing this on hard. Surprise, we're actually one lad against those Republic fighters. another one. Shut down those shields. Do they have left? Seems like they might be getting low, starting to get low at least. Shit, we might even be able to do this. Who knew these Sphinx could actually do something? Come on, you should be in range. I think he is. Might be, I don't know. Yeah, he is. This episode here though, and I'll see you guys in the next one.